You okay?
Oh, I am extremely pregnant and my baby is made of knives.
Yes. Well, shouldn't you be resting?
I should, but someone needs to get across this.
Well, I'm rather hoping that Robert will take on that role.
Robert is taking on a role a couple of hundred miles away.
Oh, I don't think he will.
You're basing that on what exactly? His ability to somehow guess that you're going to...
Sorry, am I interrupting?
No.
Okay, well, here you are. Anti-gas tablets.
It's not for gas. It's for indigestion.
Of course it is.
Caused by this one crushing my stomach.
Over-explaining.
Bye.
Coffee?
Hey! Garage is closed. Sign says out on pickups.
Who do you need?
It's not who, it's what. My car is jumpy on and off and I need it checking.
Did you get it looked at after last time?
I could say yes.
Let me guess, you didn't get a service, right? Thought not. Right, I'm going. I'll see you there.
Yeah.
Hey, what has Robert said to you about moving away? He's got some fantastic job offer down south, apparently.
He hasn't said anything to me. Are you busy?
Just normal, why?
Damsel in distress needs a car looking at and no one's in the garage.
Oh, no, it's not urgent.
I'll leave it to your awkwardness. You know, some women do look great when they're pregnant. You're not one of them, are you? So, like, someone's going to be back in 5 minutes, or...?
No, I can take a look at it.
Really?
What are you doing?
Peacekeeping. Well, a woman...
The fuel press is gone.
And that's bad, right?
Well, are we driving or sitting at the side of the road broken down, but...
Any idea how long it might take to fix?
Why, do you need the toilet again?
No, I think I need a hospital. Quickly.
The waters have gone. Well, the baby's coming. It's gonna be all right.
What is it with me, cars, phones and...
What? Is it coming?
Well, I'm not getting any less pregnant.
Are you done yet or what?
Yeah, of course I'm done. I've just left the bonnet up because I'll be much more excited to drive like that.
I am not liking you this trip.
I think your connector's gone. It could be your vacuum.
She doesn't care.
Oh, my God.
What?
What do you mean, what?
I need a hospital.
Just get in.
Well, you fixed it.
No, I fudged it, but we might be lucky if we get there.
Well, are we having so far?
What?
Thank you.
Ouch. You're gonna be okay.
Hi, Chrissie, it's me. Yeah, I've had no signal. It's happening.
What do you think I mean?
Yes, of course we are. Yeah, I'll see you there. Yeah, if we ever make it, goodbye.
Everyone, just drive better.
Hello, excuse me, can we get a bit of help, please? She's having a baby.
Jeremy, wheelchair.
Oh, no, this is really bad.
No, this is just what happens.
What's your name?
It's Rebecca White.
Okay, come on.
No, please don't leave me.
There you are.
Oh, good.
Where have you been?
Stop for some chicken.
We had car trouble.
Oh, dear. How are we doing?
Absolutely brilliant. Just about to have a game of cricket.
Hasn't calmed then.
Is this better? It hurts. Oh, my God, it hurts.
Well, I've spoken to us about getting your private room so we'll get you nice and comfortable.
You're better than a skip if it made this happen any quicker.
You're going to be fine.
You are in this.
You're going to be a mother.